We saw Pole at Sea Otter Classic earlier this year where they brought out the Onni, which is kind of a downhill bike, but he was running it with dual crown forks and a 12-speed group set. And he was telling us that this was his new downhill bike, and it can be run with single crown or dual crown, a 7-speed or a 12-speed, and they call it a gravity platform. And I'm wondering, is this the future? Are more brands just going to be, here's a frame, put whatever you like on it?